Good evening. We begin tonight with breaking news out of Westfield, where a section of a busy road has been closed for hours this evening following what police describe as a serious crash. 22 News anchor Don Shipman is live in Westfield with what we know so far, Don.
Yes, yeah, Ciara, this crash happened on Southampton Road just about 5.5 hours ago, and the road is still closed off in both directions. Right now, we're at the intersection of Airport Road and Southampton Road, and it's also closed off on the other end at Apremont Way. So here's what we know so far about this crash, and I also have some video here from earlier this evening, and this is as close as we could get to the crash area. Westfield Police Officer William Cavanaugh told us that the accident call came in to dispatch as a reported two-car crash. And we also have some pictures that were sent in to us from a 22 News viewer. Now, in the pictures, you can actually see two vehicles that look to be SUVs. Both vehicles have heavy front-end damage, and there's also debris that's scattered all over the roadway. And we also know that this is a pretty serious crash. And the reason we know that is because the State Police Accident Reconstruction Team is here on scene. But this is what we don't know. We don't know the circumstances that led up to this crash. We also don't know how many people were in each vehicle and the extent of their injuries. That's something we're going to continue to follow here. But again, we do know that this area of Southampton Road is closed off in both directions at Airport and at Apremont Way. So if you're in this area, police are advising that you steer clear of this area if you can. Once we do learn new information, we'll certainly pass that information along to you. We'll do so online. We'll do so also on air and on the 22 News mobile app. For now, though, we're live in Westfield. Don Shipman.